God also bearing witness with them, both by signs and wonders, and by various miracles and gifts of the Holy Spirit, according to his will. Hebrews chapter 2, verse 4.